My name is David Rudko, and I'm an assistant professor in neurology and neurosurgery, as well as biomedical engineering at the Neuro. I began at the Neuro as an assistant professor in May 2017, and I work in an area of MRI where we look at the brain microstructure, so the subtle features of the brain, and I've always had a passion for that. So my current job focuses on performing MRI studies to understand how the brain tissue structure changes in neurological diseases. One of the instruments that I use in my research is this 7T preclinical MRI scanner, and specifically it's used for understanding brain function and structure in what are called preclinical neurological disease models. Our test beds for understanding whether a therapy is effective and really trying to understand the basic biology and genetics of neurological disorders. The main focus of my research from a clinical standpoint is on demyelinating disorders, including multiple sclerosis and neuromyelitis optica, as well as epilepsy, and in particular, predicting the progression of the disease, identifying neurological diseases early, and understanding the effect of therapy. Is a therapy really working, and how effective is it? The Neuro has quite a unique brain imaging center with multiple imaging modalities to understand from a neuroscience perspective and a clinical neurology perspective the brain in different ways. I really enjoy the interdisciplinary atmosphere. It's quite unique to have researchers from basic biology all the way up to clinical studies in the same building, and I think this enables the kind of high throughput, high impact studies that we need in Canada right now. The unique environment, the tools we have really make the Neuro a fantastic place to work.